And here we go. Hello there. Thanks for joining me. I'm AVStoryteller and this is my Sid Meier's Pirates. Thanks for joining me. Okay, so we've just arrived at the Spanish capital of Santo Domingo. I'm just going to start the music. So, which is a clean and prosperous. Now, we've got a mutinous crew, but we've got a lot of ships to sell. And hopefully with a bit more gold doubloons, they will be happy. So, first things first, let's repair our ship up. And sell some of this waste. Ooh, a royal sloop, very nice, but we need to sell. Sloop of war, fast galleon, we'll sell you. So, two sloop of war. Yeah, we'll sell you. So, we've got our flying horse, Diane, Revenge the Second. So we have to keep the Revenge a second. So, and let's have a quick check in the tavern. Yep, nothing's changed here, I don't think. Yeah. So, let's have a look at the status. Started my career in 1660. I am 20 years old, in excellent health, and I've been at sea for 15 months. Your crew of 79 is unhappy. So, lots of food to go around, plenty of cannons, and we just got this treasure map. We finally got the final piece that told us it's in the vicinity southeast of Guadalupe. So if we go to the map, and if I pan out a bit here, so somewhere around here, and I think that's as good a place as any to head to. And because we've just got on good terms with the Spanish, I'm thinking maybe we should then just prey on French ships, pirates, and Indian canoes. Because you have to have one nationality that you're picking on. Otherwise, you won't have enough targets in order to make the money to keep the crew happy, to keep your ship sailing for longer. So, I'll just double check. There was nothing you could sell me. Okay. Right, let's sail away. Sail away. Yes, he was in Trinidad. Roc. He was there. Ooh. Should we go there? Yeah. Yeah, let's go there. Let's go there. Because we haven't been there yet, so we might as well. And check the map. What's the best way of getting around there? Yeah, I think around that way. So we're on the lookout for any French vessels, pirates, or war canoes. Because that will please all the other nationalities. Also, strictly speaking, I still need a French letter of marque. Because I don't believe I've got one yet. No, I do not. Captain's log. No, okay. It's a hard, hard life. That'll come later. I'll apologize a lot later, in fact. Now we're picking up some speed. Now my sloops of war are faster than the brigantine that I'm currently got my flagship. But this has more points of sails. Grain transport. Okay, this should have a lot of food on it. Albatross. So we've got grape, but we do chain, but we do not have grape shot. 39 crew. Let's just get in there. Close range. You know you want to give up. You're a merchant. Put your sword down, man. And I'll go easy on you. Promise. What's the sword? As soon as that hand comes back, then just fire in there with the thrust. 90% of the time, that's going to do the job for you. Well, certainly at the beginning of the game. You would think that gets old. It never gets old. Yeah, you better run. French settlement. Not in range yet. That will flash once I'm in range. Ooh, let's have a... You can sail another day. Let's have a quick word with the abbot. Ooh, this is too good an opportunity to pass up. I can escort him, get my letter of marque, and then attack them. Just so I've got it for later. Okay, let's just do this. And it's such a short trip. Yep, Godspeed. Can we trade? Give you that. I do not need all that. Oh, he didn't have enough money. Okay. Your crew is mutinous after 17 months of sailing. Roll call reveals that 8 crewmen have deserted. So we need to keep this. Ooh, pirates. Target rich environment. No, we don't want to attack that. We want to attack pirate sloop of war Rover. With 6 guns and 81 men to our 20 guns and 41 men. So we outgun them, but not outman them. Load up, load up. This is where my Brigantine's points of sailing are coming to an advantage. Oh, he's gaining. He's gaining. Oh, no, he caught me. Right. That's some good sailing ship there. Salesmanship. Let's see if your sword is as quick as your rudder. It appears not. And over he goes. He'll think twice about tangling with the... crossing swords with the dread pirate Roberts next time. And the other one. Pirate sloop of war, sudden death. Cheerful bunch. Fire! I really need to get some grape shot. 62 crew. Oh, my loading speed is so slow. This is because I don't have my crew of 40 men that I need. This is when you notice it. Yeah, Brigantine needs a has a maximum crew of 125. And I'm nowhere near that. It looks like we're going to have another Barney. I was rather hoping to be able to get his crew down more first. Oh, did you see the barrel fly off his ship there? You know how you can pick up men and they get added to your crew? If you pick up the barrel, that adds to your goods or spices. There you go. Oh, he's a bit nimble. But massive, like, crew advantage. Need to focus on this one. Oh, you see how quick that is? Ouch. Duck. Out. Like that one? Oh dear, I've got 5 crew left. Ooh, that's how you do it. And there they are. That's the last 5 right behind me. They're very happy, as you can imagine. Okay, we're going to have to sink this one. We don't have enough crew. Go on. Make them happy. I want to go in, sell some ships, get some more crew. Awesome. Let's speak to the governor. Winnintar, my dear Roberts, please come in. You may be interested to know that we are at war with the greedy Dutch. We have a peace treaty with the Spanish. I understood you recently captured a pirate sloop of war. Excellent, the king will be pleased. However, it has come to my attention that you captured a French grain transport. Such offences will not go unpunished. Yeah, but certainly grain. Oh, 1,000! Wow, they really don't like me. And if I buy it, my crew really won't like me. So, what's to do? I suppose I could pick it up later. Oh, it's just so useful to have. I'm gonna have to get it. This map will show the nearest enemy city in the Dutch city of Caracio, which lies along a distance to the southeast. Anyway, we're off to see that pirate anyway. Wow. Yeah, I'm not going there. Pick closer enemies next time. Not sailing to the other side of the world. Excellent. I'll take you. Aha! The bandit scratches his head. This evil Baron Raimondo, I heard he had left Cumane and was heading in the direction of Gibraltar. Well, I'll note that in my log. I certainly will. Oh, that's so fiddly to get to.
Yes, Peter?
Yes, tell me about Trinidad. Tell me more. Very useful. Now, shipwright. Repair that up. And we'll sell you. Try and make some of that 1,000 gold pieces back. Albatross. Sell that. Ooh. 56. No, on second thought, let's go speak to the merchant. Look at how much food I've got. Fortunately, you've got a bit of gold. I do not need that much. Ooh, what's the max guns for the Brigantine? 20. That should be enough. And let's sail away. Right, we're off to see this pirate, Plaque Noir. Let's see if we can bump into him. That looks like a pirate haven. Hello. Oh, it's one of the top pirates. So, it is Roc Brasiliano, number 7. Come on. Ah, matey, ya landlubber. Pirate Royal Sloop, bloody delight. 18 guns, 105 men. Right, we're seriously outnumbered. And I still don't have any grape shot. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Crossing mistake. Oh, I feel like I'm a sitting duck. Still out of range. Seriously trying to soften him up. Still got 100 crew to my 35. Now, he will be tough. I might not be able to beat him in a fencing duel with those kind of odds. So let's try and, I'm going to try and slow him down. Oh no! Could have been a bad mistake. I think I might have got away with it. He's really wanting to engage into a duel. I'm going to try and not give him that pleasure until I get his crew down. Yes. I'm getting away. Have some more of them. Oh, and turn. Ah! I was worried about that. As the wind increases, the enemy ship slips away into the gathering dust. Right. Let's try and get him again. But we want to be on the east side of him, so we have the wind to our advantage. Now we'll attack. Has this ship... Don't think it's completely recovered. Let's try this again. Because his crew has certainly gone down. Out of range. Fire! And missed completely! Oh, this slow reloading speed. Try to give him a little jinx. Ooh, reef the sails. Got two guns loaded. Ooh. Oh, I've done it again. Nope. I want to make sure I'm definitely on the east side of him. Right, I think it's down to just a gill in there, actually. Give him a broadside. This could be a toughie. Arr. Okay, he's not as blindingly fast as I was afraid. This is going very well. Touch wood. I've only got 16 crew left, but... Chop! Love that. If that doesn't please the crew, nothing will. Kerching. And we're gonna warning fleet speed reduce, yeah, but we're gonna keep it. And try and get to a place where we can repair up or sell it. The sordid career of the seventh most notorious pirate, Roc Brasiliano, has come to an end because of yours truly. Now, let's pop into the pirate haven. So, merchant first. We can sell some of that, or you don't have much money. Like his little pirate outfit. Right, let's pair that up and let's have a look at this bloody delight. It's a royal sloop. Now, royal sloop and a sloop of war. Let's have a quick look. Royal sloop can allow a maximum crew of 125. Does a sloop of war's 100? Bike and bean, get my sloops mixed up. Yeah, I have actually, sorry. Sloop of War, max gun 16, Royal Sloop 20. And Sloop of War cargo is 60 to the others 50. But they're both fast and they both have the same points of sailing. So if you had to choose between the two, Royal Sloop each time. Every single time. So we'll sell the... Ooh, but we've got all this extra stuff and that does not... So in this, pardon, in this occasion, I think I will sell her. And we'll sell you. Repair. Now, because their sail damage will slow down the rest of the fleet. The citizens of Plaque Noir have gathered at the tavern this evening to discuss the latest happenings, including the fact that you have defeated the notorious pirate Roc Brasiliano. Who would you like to talk to? Have you been introduced to the governor's Portapix daughter? They say she's a real beauty. Fantastic. The barmaid noticed you immediately. I tremble with apprehension, Robert. It is said you are now the 8th most notorious pirate on the entire Spanish main. Fear not, madam, you replied graciously. Okay, let's see what you have to say. Free info, very useful. Welcome aboard, mateys. Yeah, because we're desperately in need of more men. Now, let's talk to the captain. My men have gambled away the last golden doubloon. It is time to take to the seas to plunder and pillage. Which ship, which city is most weakly defended? Right, now this is where you have to remember which nationality each of the cities were. That's French. And which one do I want them to attack, if any? Spanish. That's the one with the beautiful governor's daughter. Off you go to Saint Martin. Plunder awaits. Off you go in the opposite direction. So, let's have a quick look at the map. I'm thinking we should go down and maybe try and find that treasure. Tortuga's got a lot of gold. Where is Saint Martin? Oh no, it was Dutch. Sorry, Dutch. Sail away. Now we could actually attack the pirates. Which is not a bad idea, because everyone likes it when you attack pirates. It was a cunning double bluff. I made you leave your pirate haven. I didn't miss. I hit everything. Ah, let's just get in there, shall we? Sort them out. I really need to get myself a ruby ring and chat with a beautiful governor's daughter to learn more about where my family are being hidden. I really should probably head south to find this Baron Romondo. If I was focusing intently on the path of revenge, which I'm not really. But it'd be nice to rescue a few of them. Awesome. Right, so roughly we're heading towards southeast of Guatalumpe to find this treasure map, and we'll see what adventures we have along the way. Attacking a lot of French, I'm thinking. Pirates and Indian canoes, which I haven't seen any of yet. That's a healthier goal score. Can I attack the French settlement? No, it's not letting me open fire. Actually, I'm going to pop in and see if I can sell this pirate boat. Shit. Happy delivery! cell. And I need to find somewhere where I can get grape shot. You can take that. Talk to the mayor. I have been appointed the new governor of Leogan. Leogan? I have big plans for economic group robbers. I assume will protect my ship from harm as I travel to assume my new duties. Are you going in the wrong direction? Probably not. Want to get a nice fat treasure ship or something like that. That would be very nice. Not so bothered with the grain transport. Dodge the reefs. A bit of speed from the cloud there. This is where it's slow, trying to go west to east. Hello, what are you? Don't attack, let them get past. Now attack. Oh, they are going down. Nimbly dodging between the cannon fire. In we go. Well, I'm a bit dizzy. Oh, came out of the parry too quickly there. And over he goes. New warship. Let's check the map. So, roughly going in the right direction. Oh, you slow me down. And I hardly put any cannon fire into her. Where's the closest port? St. Kitt. I hear the doctors are a great beauty. Let me just quickly save here. Yes. Oh, so slow. Am I on track? Yep, I am. Always keep an eye on the wind direction because it does slightly change. Try and tack my way towards my destination. There's St. Kitt just appeared on the edge there. The state of the flag also gives you an indication of how wealthy and prosperous the place is. That's a really tattered flag, so the chances are they'll be very poor. Oh, go on, can I get to the pirate ship? Save the English vessel. They will love me. Adventure prize. Reef the sails. Full speed ahead. Soften them up a bit. Swing in for the kill. For the knock them overboard. Oh, just to remind people, this is on adventure difficulty. And over he goes! Phenomenal. They'll be happy with me. Shipbearing English troops have arrived in St. Kitts. Hope to get a promotion out of this. Let's go speak to the merchant first of all. Look at how much gold you've got. Excellent. Enough for 10 months, that's good. And let's see, my Bucatine, what did they say? Maximum of 20 guns. So we can sell some of them. Ooh, and sell all the spices. 40 gold, that sounds good. And shipwright. So, a brig. A brig, you haven't come across this before, is a medium size warship, medium turning circle like the Bucatine, but it has it allows a much larger crew. The max for the Bucatine, which is my flagship, is 125, and the brig is 150, and they can have 24 guns to my 20 and 70 cargo to my 60, and the same medium speed and the same points of sailing as well. You've kind of got the Bucatine, the brig, and then the brig of war. So they're all the same classification of ship. So reasonably speaking, you should want to get a ship like that, but you can see I've got more improvements than that. So it's not really worth it. So I'm gonna sell this one, and I'll sell that. I should probably sell that as well, actually, I'm thinking. So I've got more crew, actually, on my flagship. Right. Excellent. So I'm glad we didn't divide the plunder at such an early start, because there was no need to. I'm on my way. You may be interested to know that Baron Raimondo has a lightning quick thrust dueling skill. And he's last seen over there. Ah, here we go. I will take that. Well worth getting, just so you can get it out of the way. The game kind of defaults to trying to sell you that. And he won't sell you any of the good stuff. Pistols, balance swords, fencing shirt, that sort of stuff, until you get that from him. Oh! Something funny happening with the music there. Excellent! Got a nice flash there. Colonel, congratulations. Oh, let me skip past this. Oh, really sorry. Not sure what's going on there. 600 acres. I did not like that. Anyway, I think that's a good place to make a cut. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, join me in the next episode. Leave a comment, like, and subscribe. And I hope to see you next time. Until then, take care of yourself, and goodbye for now. Bye-bye.